Lesson 349. Today, I let Christ's vision look upon all things for me, and judge them not, but give each one a miracle of love instead. So would I liberate all things I see, and give to them the freedom that I seek. For thus do I obey the law of love, and give what I would find and make my own. It will be given me because I have chosen it as the gift I want to give. Father, your gifts are mine. Each one that I accept gives me a miracle to give. And giving as I would receive, I learn your healing miracles belong to me. Our Father knows our needs. He gives us grace to meet them all. And so we trust in Him to send us miracles to bless the world and heal our minds as we return to Him. Today I let Christ's vision look upon all things for me and judge them not, but give each one a miracle of love instead.